glad I found you, Vivian.
Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Go on, get in there. What's that, BD? Go on, get in there. What'd you find? Get it, buddy. Have fun in there. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. Want to check it out? Of course he found something. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. Statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. sense something over here. It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Just need to know, don't you? Huh. There was something in there. Think you can break in? Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Glad you're excited. What's that, bud? This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us.
Take the traitor out myself.
Don't underestimate him. We'll be lucky if either of us get out alive.
It's not luck, it's skill. At least for me. Enemy, below! Our company will not quit! Silence, you coward! All right, again! You're gonna die!
Now.
Seer. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Neil. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Quiet. Too quiet.
I need a moment to myself.
You're making good progress, Cal. Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
Well, it's nothing you can't slice, though, right?
For what we need? Yes. It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Thank you.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Do your magic, BD.
You will regret that.
Incoming! Shoot at him! That's not possible.
We'll win easy.
I caught you. Ah! Run from us.
We'll vanquish you! For us next! Step back, I'm castle!
The Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Hey, an intruder!
Endorsing. The integrity compromised.
This one's got some... He took out our...
Fashion provided. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power. See that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.